Hello, well, I thought I'd do a little thing on how I crimp pasties. As everyone's some pastry home, I thought I'd make some cheese, onion, and chorizo pasties. So give it a stretch over, give it a good seal. And then like so.